Unlike one girl who took 12 weeks to get to the Isle of Fernando's. Yes, it's Lucy and her dad, Dave!
Leisure centre manager Dave from Essex chose unlucky in love Lucy for his date. But will they find love on the Isle of Fernando's?
I was on the show for 12 weeks. I'm happy to be on a date for one. But then when it's with Dave, it's going to be even better, don't know, really.
Lucy was the first girl I see when I come down the lift, and if she turned the light off, there was no other girls that I'd sort of took the fantasy to.
Sort of Baywatch moment now.
But when I found out it was sea kayaking, I was looking forward to it. I've never done it before.
My ideal type is not six-pack, cut, ripped, because I'm not exactly skinny myself.
It's not the thing I normally do, take my top off on the first date and we wait for the second.
Lovely, what do you think?
It's all right, isn't it?
Even though I was at the front of the kayak, I was turning around, chatting to him all the time.
There was a little bit of chemistry going on. You know, she did splash me a few times. I splashed her back.
It's my birthday today.
Shut up!
It is, yeah.
Lucky boy. You've got a hot date on your birthday.
I know, well, yeah, I've got a date, yeah. Have a take.
I did decide to sing Happy Birthday in Welsh to him.
Pembroke Harpers, E.T.
I think it was the wrong tune as well, personally, but I didn't say nothing to her.
Good day from Essex. Pembroke Harpers, E.T.
Thank you very much. Shall we get a birthday kiss later?
Maybe. You seem to be laughing at the same stuff. Yeah, he's making me laugh quite a bit, actually. I'm quite happy.
It's going pretty well so far. We seem to be clicking, getting on well. It's all good. So when was your last serious boyfriend, then?
I got the boot in August.
It's lucky me, isn't it, really? Because you wouldn't be sitting here now, would you, otherwise?
Thank you.
But he's an idiot, though. I'll tell him if I see him.
I love it! A man that can make me laugh is always a winner. And Dave, fair play, did have me giggling quite a bit.
Am I your type?
Yeah, you are my type.
I'm a good-looking geezer, aren't I? I'm joking.
Yeah, because you're cheeky. You're not skinny, but I'm not calling you obese either.
I am skinny.
Personality-wise, you seem pretty much sound.
Thank you very much.
Pretty much what I'm looking for, really.
Yeah? Oh, wow. That was, like, amazing. She told me that she, you know, she liked the way I was looking and a bit of a cheeky chappy, like, Essex boy and that. It's nice to hear that sort of stuff. If you turn your light off, I don't know who I would have gone for. So I didn't look at the others.
Oh, my God, how nice is that?
Honestly, I wouldn't have a clue. You could have said nothing, I still would have picked you up.
Really?
Yeah.
That's actually made my day now.
Yeah, there you go.
I was chuffed. It really was. I thought it was lovely for him to say that.
We had a really good day with her today. It's one of the best birthdays I've had in a long time. So, you know, I mentioned earlier about birthday kiss. What about now?
Okay, then.
Yeah? Come here, then, girl. That is lovely.
Cheers, babe.
Yeah, thanks for a nice day.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. I'm from Essex, she's from Wales. Couldn't help thinking it is a comparison to Gavin and Stacey.
Tell me tomorrow, I'll wait by the window for you.
All right, Dave, what's the curtain? Give me a bell. Like to see you soon.
Go on, Lucy. It was definitely worth the wait. OK, last lad of the night, everyone, last!